This is my new seed pixel mega tree I built. It is 30 strings of 80 pixels, a total of 2400 pixels. These are 5V seed pixels purchased from GFLAI Lighting in China. Each pixel node is 6x15mm and the wire is similar to the wire on bullet node strings, which makes repair easy. Base ring is 2.2m and made from an old outdoor dining table frame. There is 50mm PVC pipe and concrete below the surface. The main pole slides into this PVC pipe. The pole is 50mm galvanised steel and the second pole is 32mm. This is a tri-box enclosure. It holds two 5V 350W power supplies and a Falcon Smart differential receiver board. The star on top is on its own port from the differential receiver board. It has a 5m cable running to it. The topper is a frying pan from the op shop, about 300mm in width. The star is attached with hose clamps. I made a video of building the star, it also uses seed pixels. The base ring of the tree has 6 junction boxes, with 5 4-pin connectors coming out. Each connector does a string on the tree. Each strand on the tree uses alternate nodes, so the data input and data output is at the bottom. Junction bolts connects data to each strand and power to each strand. I run 800 pixels per port on this tree. The guide wires are anchored using 400mm long star posts. I chose seed pixels because bullet strings are heavy and with mounting strip it makes it larger to store. Using lightweight pixels also meant I do not have to create such a heavy frame. This tree was very cheap to build. In total, it cost me less than the price of a weeder just by 2,400 5V bullet nodes.